Welcome back to my channel My Way. So for today I'm going to be sharing my top 10 ways of using vitamin E. So if you're wondering why I'm making a video on vitamin E, so basically vitamin E is excellent for your hair, for your body, for your face, for everything, because vitamin E is a fat soluble. It contains essential element with anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties, which helps immune system, cell functioning and skin health. So face ke liye vitamin reduces our scars, reduces that permanent kind of marks that we have on our face. It moisturizes our skin, and because vitamin E contains antioxidant property, it supports a healthy scalp and promotes hair growth by nourishing our hair follicles, and it also reduces those split ends. So yeah, if you're interested in knowing the top 10 ways of using vitamin E, then please keep on watching. But before that, don't forget to like, share and comment, and also subscribe to my channel. Hit that bell icon. So now without further ado, let's get started with the video. So this is the vitamin E which I have. This is super, you know, inexpensive. It's the, these 10 capsules retails for just for ₹27. So yeah. Also, let me mention one thing. I will be telling you a product like some oil or some gel or something along with the vitamin E capsule, just to put together the oil and just to give that extra goodness. So the first way of using vitamin E is as an under eye oil. So all you need is one vitamin E capsule, and you can just squeeze out the oil using a pin or something. I'm using safety pin. You can also use a needle or anything, but that should be clean. You can either use vitamin E directly onto your under eyes, or you can mix with some almond oil. So both together will reduce your dark circles. So yeah, you can use vitamin E as your under eye gel, as an under eye oil. So the second way of using vitamin E is using for your chapped lips. So if you have chapped lips, you can use this vitamin E oil directly onto your lips. You can just apply this all over your lips and your lips will be baby soft. Or you can mix some honey with vitamin E and you can leave that overnight, and in the morning you will see a visible difference. Your lips will be softer than before. So you just need like little, like the tiniest amount of oil with the tiniest amount of honey, and you can just apply this all over your lips, leave it overnight, and in the morning you will get that softer, healthier lips. So the third way of using vitamin E is to fade away all your scars, the pimple scars or any kind of pigmentation. All you need is a vitamin E capsule and some aloe vera gel. So you can mix these both. Just need to apply that on those areas where you have scars, and you will see a visible difference. So the fourth way of using a vitamin E capsule is with a castor oil. So to promote hair growth, like if you have really thin eyebrows, or if you have like very small kind of eyelashes and you want your eyelashes to grow and you want your eyebrows to grow, you can apply some vitamin E capsule, mix it with some castor oil, and you can apply this daily and you will see a difference, because castor oil promotes hair growth and vitamin E is also excellent for promoting hair growth. So like you can do these steps every night. You just need one capsule like for all of your things, or you will require two capsules maximum, and it's super inexpensive. You can. So the fifth way of using vitamin E is for your hair growth and for split ends. So if you have really thin hair like me, so I have tried this many a time, that isse jo hair follicles hote hain wo nourish hote hain, kyunki vitamin E mein antioxidant properties hai, to wo hair growth automatically promote karti hai. So you must try vitamin E capsules for hair growth. Also, if you have split ends, you just need to squeeze out little bit of the oil. So just rub it. It's a thick oil, like vitamin E oil is not that liquidy, it's thick. So you just need to apply this onto the ends of your hair and just massage it. Do this before washing your hair and keep that for like 2 to 3 hours, and it will reduce those split ends. And so the sixth way of using vitamin E is to get that clear skin. So I have shared a serum recipe in one of my previous videos. I've shared a DIY serum, but if you want a DIY for clear skin, you can mix some coffee powder with vitamin E oil. यू नीड लाइक 2 to 3 विटामिन कैप्सूल्स फॉर दिस, एंड इसको आपको अपने फेस पे लगा कर लाइक 10 to 15 मिनट्स रखना है, एंड ट्राई दिस एटलीस्ट इज ट्वाइस अ वीक और थ्राइस अ वीक, एंड यू विल सी अ विजिबल डिफरेंस इन योर स्किन एंड योर स्किन विल थैंक यू लेटर. सो द 7th वे ऑफ यूजिंग विटामिन ई इज for wrinkles. So if you have wrinkles on your hand or on your face or anywhere, so you just need to mix some vitamin E oil with some malai. So you just need to mix them both. You need to scrub that. You don't need to apply and keep that for like a minute or so. Just have to massage that thoroughly and just do that for 2 to 3 minutes, and then you can wash your face. It will slowly gonna reduce those wrinkles and those fine lines. So vitamin E also works on wrinkles. So the 8th way of using vitamin E is for cracked heels. So if you have cracked heels, so you just need to mix some petroleum jelly with vitamin E capsule, apply this, keep that for overnight, and do this for at least 1 to 2 weeks, and your heels will be smoother because vitamin E capsules also repair your skin, so it will repair those cracked heels. So the 9th way of using vitamin E is for weak nails and dark knuckles. So if your knuckles are dark, or if you have really, you know, flimsy kind of nails, and if your nails are too weak, so you just need to apply this vitamin E oil directly onto your knuckles and just massage this all over your nails and knuckles. It will gonna make your nails strong and it will lighten your dark knuckles. You can also make a scrub for your knuckles if you have really dark knuckles. So all you need is some sea salt, 1 spoon of honey, and 1 vitamin E capsule. So you just need to mix that together, scrub that for at least 2 to 3 minutes, and you will see a visible difference in one go. And so the 10th way of using vitamin E capsule is for stretch marks. So if you have stretch marks, you just need to knead 1 vitamin E capsule. Along with that, take some olive oil or some coconut oil, mix that together, or massage that on all those areas jahan par bhi aapko stretch marks hai. Try this for at least a month and you will see a visible difference. So yeah, these were my top 10 ways of using vitamin E for my body, for my skin, for my hair. So let me know which one is your favorite, and also try this if you haven't tried this yet. So yeah, that was all for today. I hope you like this video, and if you like these kind of videos, do let me know in the comment section below. And for more such videos, stay tuned. Bye.